The song's called Queens of Pop. It's about emo.
Yeah.